สวัสดีครับทุกคนผมชูมาร์ลอน รอซาปาครับ Hi everyone, my name is Marlon Rosapa and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will share with you 5 things you will love about living in Thailand. If you have any plan to visit Thailand, then you should watch this video. But before we start, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please make sure to subscribe and click the bell button so that you will be notified or updated every time I upload my new video vlogs here on my YouTube channel.
Yeah, keep it 100.
Welcome back and let's start with Thai food. When we say Thai food, it is known for enthusiastic use of fresh herbs and spices. That is why Thai food is very healthy and delicious. It's because they use fresh herbs rather than dried. And when we say Thai food, expect that it's spicy. But don't worry, because here in Thailand, if you go out to buy food, you have choices. There are food that's not spicy, too much spicy, and not that spicy. And if you will eat in a restaurant, you can inform them to lessen the spiciness or not to put chili. Thai food is cheap and you can buy it everywhere here in Thailand. There are food vendors outside and street food that you will love to eat. Number 2. Thai people. We all know guys that Thailand is known as the land of smile. You will see them on the street, even at 7-Eleven, they are wearing smile. And what I love the most here in Thailand is their friendliness. Thai people are so friendly. They are very hospitable and so kind. We have neighbor here who always share their food, even to ask me, "Oh Mark, do you like that? If yes, then I will buy it again for you." Wow, amazing. You will see Thai people on the street unexpectedly meet, then they will say Sawadikap to each other. That is their culture. Wow, amazing Thailand. Number 3. Thailand is one of the most traveled destination in the world. From its crystal beach, islands, from hiking to dining, floating markets, and of course, temples. If you will visit Thailand, you should go to the temple to give merit. When we say merit, or when we say to give merit, it means to make good things. I often go to the temple to give merit. Sometimes I release the fish to the river or feed them to give them food. Very interesting, right? Number 4. It's cheap. Thailand is cheap to visit and to live in. Most food from the street vendors are cheap and very delicious. If you will buy things outside, you can even ask them to lower the price. A lot of things cheap to buy here in Thailand, specifically if you will visit Chatuchak or GG Market, the world's biggest market. A lot of things there, food, clothes, you can buy there anything that is cheap. Okay, last, number 5. It's convenient. Thailand is convenient. Like example, you are hungry at 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock in the morning. You can go out to buy food and there is someone around to sell you food. How about taxi? Most especially, if you are in Bangkok, you will never have to wait for taxi. During the day, there are buses, taxi, motorcycle, and train stations. 7-Eleven is everywhere. Mall, Big C, Disco Lotus. Very interesting, right? That's great. And guys, I think that's all for today's video and I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you like a video something like this from me, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel now. And also please click the notification bell so that you will be updated every time I upload my new video vlogs here on my YouTube channel. So guys, see you in my next vlog. Bye bye.